Kevin? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Winship?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Christ. Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon.
Hey, Simon, it's Jesse. You working this weekend or what? I knew there was something you were doing. Was it this weekend or next? Anywho, just shoot me a mail or something. Love you, miss you, mean it.
End of messages.
I swear, that guy has the memory of a goldfish. I even sent an email to remind him, didn't I? Better late than never. Where did I put the tracer for? Nothing but fast food. Should buy something healthier on my way home. Radioactive tracer fluid, where are you? I don't want to keep the doctor waiting. I'll shower when I get back. There it is. Feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny. Jesse.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after the scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt and Chris helping me out.
Matty from SNL?
Guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full time, working the comics section.
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah. Well, I know.
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Well, good luck. Hope they find a way to reverse the whole... you know, dying thing.
dying thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Over and out, buddy.
Don't find me in a voting booth. All a big setup. Telling you what to see.
Hello? Dr. Munchie? Where is everyone? Thought this place would be busy.
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it. Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you. Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready. Just get this out of the way. You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Toronto, Canada, David Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
What happened? Hello? Mr. Munchie? Did something go wrong? What the hell is this place? How did I get here? I can figure this out. I just need to stay calm. No need to make things worse.
working better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can. Rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you to data safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
How did I do that?
Hey, you. Can you talk? Can you talk like the others? Why are you like this? You want some structure, Joe? Yeah, you do. So weird. Doesn't make any sense. I'm gonna shut you down now, okay? Yeah. You're creepy as hell, so I'm gonna shut you down.
Service console Upsilon 3, including pilot seat, activated. ship security cipher. Updated.
What was that? It doesn't hurt anymore.
Hey, can you hear me?
Thank you. What's happening? Hello? Is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what are you... Oh, damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Thank you.
God, he's dead?
He's dead.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We've sealed everything. Everything from the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're gonna have a hell of a time getting around.
Thank you. do not leave the plant without supervision. Adams decided to leave Amy, Asaro, and Kalsanka to execute the automatization process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
All right, I'll pass on the whole check. Jonesy, nothing going for an evac, am I right?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Carl. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey, guys, I'm Peter Strass, new dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon, when we arrive.
All right, Jonesy, have a safe trip.
Hey, hello, Theta?
Upsilon. What's up?
We could really use direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Direct links are almost impossible to establish. The Lumar relays are basically junk at this point. You can send messages via the comm center, and if you want, I'm pretty much always here, ready to relay anything by hand. I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
All right, we just have to make do. Got you later. Hello? Peter, was it?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on, what's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yeah. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
They like to hear.
Thank you.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jarrett. Simon Jarrett.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones. Except for one. I think he was in pain. I'm not sure what to do.
He said he was hurting.
Sort of. I don't know. What was that? Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are sound trains connecting all the sites. One point, come here. I'll wait for you.
Shit. Where should I? Oh, fuck!
How is this possible? This is insane!
Come in, Theta.
Hey, you okay?
What? I can't...
Where are you now?
Strasky! I'm at the shuttle. It's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry. I'll fix it. Somehow.
It's a good thing we never had any kids. Hard enough looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way, along with your dad. I'm guessing someone will help him send you a message somehow. I mean, I hope they will. Hell, I'm not even sure you'll get this message. If you do, I want you to know I never blamed you for following your dreams. I was just mad it didn't fit better with what I imagined our lives would be. I really wanted the picket fence, big family, you know? I guess what I'm trying to say is, I'm proud of you. And even though it's been difficult to be separated from you, I regret nothing. I'm happy. And I really wish I was able to say this without the sky falling down.
Are you okay?
I don't know. I want to go home.
Pathos 2, your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station spans multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal operation, Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you all right? The system says the section is sealed for a suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not all right. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Well, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What is that? What's going on out there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Catherine? You okay?
Find Lambda, right? I mean, really, how big can this ocean be? Thank you. be Lambda. Or Catherine is.
You too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
Can't take any more. Everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics slapped on for good measure.
I don't.
You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
All right, time for Plan B. What's Plan B? Oh, the Omni tool. The tool you inserted into the terminal.
Oh, yeah, the door opener.
Yeah, you can pull my Cortex chip and put it into the Omni tool.
What's a Cortex chip?
It'll be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omni tool. Come on, I need you to do this one thing for me.
Yeah, all right.
Thanks. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omni tool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door opener?
It's standardized connect.
Catherine? All right, let's give this a try. What's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were gonna launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am. It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. Ah, all right, finally.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks. I'll unlock the door for you. What was it you said before? You found all that?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan, and suddenly, here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Whoa.
Say something?
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea. Before. That creature was strangely overbearing.
Yeah, it basically exploded with electromagnetism. Yes, look for anything about the Ark. Inside the Ark? Yes. That's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place. Thank you. Found a tracker homed in on the arc.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
Found it. It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to fire, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
I'll take us there. I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni-Tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine, this is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray that Dunbat's still working.
Okay, so we go to Theta.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? Maybe there's still a working shuttle train that can take us to Theta.
I doubt it.
Just have a look around. Push comes to shove, I'll walk there.
Okay then, I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you.
I won't forget.
Don't forget to take me along. The Omni-Tool.
Can I pull the Omni-Tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon.
this? Curie Emergency Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try. Sorry, it's dead.
Worth a shot?
The CV came from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omnitool. There. Should help you get around.
Great. find a working escape vessel.
You made it. This is much better. Let's see if we can't get this thing moving. Wait, what? Safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe there's an override or something.
There's monsters out there, like the ones we saw at Lambda.
The more reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits.
Ah, shit.
We need to get out of here.
I know. I'm going.
the comet have officially failed. Impact is imminent. Attention crew, this is your captain speaking. The final efforts to stop the comet have officially failed. Impact is imminent.
Steer this thing?
Starboard rudder is choky, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta, should be a matter of minutes.
I thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WOW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WOW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, no, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact! Hold on! The blast just pushed us off the plateau!
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
Rescue team, huh? Good job. Don't worry, Kat. I'll find a way to Theta.
Can you hear me? Theta, listen. Akers is headed for Theta.
Delta Lumar Organics, getting a signal but no audio.
Strasky, it's Como Rigby. Akers has gone mad. He's dangerous. Strasky!
Sorry, Delta. Still no audio. Try calling from another access point.
Strasky, I can try setting. I have pictures.
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
shit into them?
He got me pretty bad.
I think I made it worse pulling away. I can feel it bleeding out. Can you see him?
Fuck. He got on the Zeppelin. He's going back to Theta. We have to warn them.
Good luck with that. The platform radio is dead. Remember?
The Lumar Annex should work. It has to.
Yeah. You go. I'm not gonna make it. I'm just not.
Come on, Evans. We have to warn them. Come on!
We can see the Zeppelin now.
Good. Sorry about the mess. Without the positioning system, the Zepps just keep losing their set routes. Voljet did say that you could have fixed it on your side by rejigging the antenna. I guess it doesn't matter now. Are all of you coming?
No, just me, Goy, and Creer. Akers is set on being a stubborn old man.
All right. See you soon, Brandon. Happy evac.
Peter, can you hear me?
I hear you, Terry. I mean, Mr. Akers, sir.
I've changed my mind. I would like to come to Theta. Let Delta sleep.
Of course. Wow. Honestly, didn't expect to hear from you again. Such a long time since you checked in. We have a few divers in a Zeppelin surveying Lambda at the moment. I'll just make sure they pick you up when they're done.
Thank you for the warning. I'll make sure they feel welcome.
Okay. See you when you get here.
Shut. Probably for the best. Not sure I trust the shuttle train anymore.